Welcome back, everybody. Max Knight here. We're playing some more Shining Force. Where we left off? Well, we were in the middle of this battle. I'm sorry it took so long. I got distracted by some other things. Mostly Ogre Battle 64, and recently Pokemon. Yeah. Anyways, what's left? Mostly these guys. Which are all... Oh yeah, that's right, I did do that, didn't I? Okay, probably best to do this. I don't know for certain. No, I tried to do this, or I tried to start this up a moment ago, and it was lagging, and wow, it seems like it's going really fast. I don't know why. Wow, look at that. Henry's level 10. That was weak. Okay. Blue probably needs to be healed, but you know. I'm getting rid of that guy. The High Priest. Just because. Blue is amazing. I'm quite sure that in only a couple of turns, Adam will be too. Can't really do anything there. Throw your face at it. Wow, that was 44 damage. And of course, Kokichi will actually get attacked by this guy instead of him just standing around doing nothing. And of course he dodges. Wow. It's in wild this direction. He'll do something later. Oh yeah, that's right. Hope this doesn't do with a lot of damage. Ow, it did. Who needs healing? Nah, none of these guys. I think I'll just go ahead and heal Max. Oh, and now it's lagging. I don't know why. This won't need but a little bit. Left can get a little bit more experience here. And it's lagging, and I don't know why. 4 attack, 2 speed, 1 HP, 4 MP. Well, that's good. More MP is always a good thing, and yeah, it is lagging, and I don't know why. Oh well. Kokichi can get a bunch more experience. Kokichi, 5... Oh, daggone. Kokichi. Of course, Max is still doing just as good as ever. Is it just me, or did this guy not get a turn yet? Oh! One HP. Well, Hunzo can take him out. Yeah, I don't know why it's lagging. It's really strange, because it was doing fine for a moment there. Anybody else need healing? I know that Blue does, but I can't reach him. What about you two? No. I'll just do this. And Arthur can get the final hit. 'Cause he needs it. He needs a little bit more experience. Ooh, an atlas. Too bad we can't use it. Oh, this is a bad thing. Does this battle immediately... Okay, I was wondering. Wait a minute. We're missing some people. Let's see. A couple of people. Wait, hang on. 5, 10. Yeah, we're... A couple of people died. I mean, there's no way to check that. Well... Okay, so we've got a bunch of torch eyes over here, we've got a bunch of steel claws over here. And then there's this guy. Ramladu. Lots of HP and MP. So I'm not going to do anything just yet. I'm going to go get those other two revived and come back. Let's see. Need to raise Domingo. I have much money. And Xylo. Yeah, that's right. He died too. Totally missed him in the there. No. No, don't stop. Okay. Moving on. And this should start the second half of the battle immediately, I think. Yep. Somehow we got by them to line up over here. Okay. Well, first things first, let's start getting rid of these guys. I'm not too worried about Kokichi here. Maybe I should be, but I'm not. In fact, let's get rid of all of them and get as much experience as possible. Ooh, totally destroyed it. And max gain level 12. Wow. Should probably get everybody up to level 12 or so. Flicks 9 points. See, I was kind of worried about magic resistance there, so I figured I'd just use freeze. What's one more point of MP, right? Level 13! Yeah, can't really do a whole lot with Domingo, so... We'll do that. Does a pretty good amount of damage. Someone else can finish it off. Or Domingo can get attacked by a steel claw. And take no damage. Once again, trying to get Xylo to actually get some levels, because he was kind of falling behind for a long time there. 2 attack, 2 defense, 3 speed. Not so bad, I guess. Let's have Hanzo take on this steel eye. And I think I'm going... Ooh, level 11. I think I'm going to... Oh, shoot, they're all going to get turns, aren't they? Ow. Ow. Now, you see, those attacks ignore defense. I don't think anything at, in Shining Force 2 does that. When we come back, we will be taking on the rest of these robots and seeing about taking care of Ramladu. See ya.